It's always something. Second we start packing up to go home, we get told to stay on base.
I think you and Driver were born for this life, Cobb. You've both got enough fire in you to keep on fighting.
A9, General Faust has been found. ISR has reported that just offshore, Faust is linked up with a sizable element of mercenary and Cascadian airships. We're still trying to get the details on their exact force composition, but we're expecting an air assault.
Air assault where? It's not like there's anything still left standing after the invasion.
There is one strategic location of importance that his forces didn't break down. Base Station Zero. This is Magadan's largest geothermal facility, and it was just outside of the front line enough that, outside of a few air raids, Faust's main forces were never able to secure it. Crystal Kingdom anticipates that Faust will move on this facility immediately, and, with most of our forces otherwise concentrated on securing a foothold back in Cascadia, K-9 is on deck. Load up for heavy air combat. The Federation needs you.
Inspiring words, Vita. Come on, K-9. Let's go. Thank you.